Hi everyone, I got another challenge for you today. This challenge is gonna help us to work on some underhand throwing. It's also gonna work on a little bit of balance and a little bit of agility. So here's how this game works. What you're gonna need is one quarter, or any other coin will work, but I like a quarter because it's a little bit bigger. Then you're gonna need some plastic cups or something else you can put on the ground like this in a row. I have four plastic cups. Plastic cups would work best, but you could also use a rolled up pair of socks or a stuffed animal or anything where you can mark some spots on the floor. It's gotta be something that isn't breakable because we're gonna actually be jumping over it. So you don't want anything that's breakable. So plastic cups, stuffed animals, that kind of stuff. And then you're going to need a t-shirt. I have my Gilderland cross country t-shirt down here that I'm gonna put on the ground. You're gonna put that all the way at the end. When you place the cups, you wanna put about 2 feet of space in between each cup, enough space where you can hop on 1 foot in between the cups safely without landing on the cups, okay? And then here's how the challenge works. You're gonna use an underhand throw, and remember, when we do the underhand throw, we step with the opposite foot, we're looking at the target, we use that tick-tock motion, and we toss that coin underhand, and you're trying to toss the coin and have it land on the shirt. So I'm gonna toss that coin. Here we go. Tick tock, toss it. Ha! Landed on the shirt. So then I would get 1 point. And now I'm gonna run, get the coin off of the shirt, and then I'm gonna do a hopscotch where I go both feet on each side of the cup, wherever there's a cup, and then 1 foot in between the space. Both feet on the side, 1 foot in between, both on the side, one in between, both on the side, and then I'm back. When we throw, we're throwing from just behind the last cup, and then I'm gonna throw again. I got it again, so I run, grab it, then I do that hopscotch. Back, throw again. Oh, that time I missed. Even if you miss, do the hopscotch back. Just like that. And you're trying to see how many points you can get in 1 minute. 1 point for every time you land the quarter on the shirt, okay? I'll show you, I will do 1 minute so you can see. This is also a great cardiovascular exercise. It's a great exercise for our lower body, for our leg muscles, because we're doing a lot of jumping and hopping. Here we go. 1 minute. Let's see how many points I can get. Here we go. On this. Good. I'm back. Gotta go fast. Here we go. Toss again. Underhand throw. Tick tock. That's 1 point. Here we go again. Here we go. I'm trying to move as fast as I can, but safely. Got another point, that's 2 points. Focusing on my balance when I'm hopping back. 3 points, here we go. Oh, I'm halfway done. 30 seconds down. And I'm gonna go again. Oh, I missed that time, threw a little too far. Oh, sometimes that quarter will roll on you. Go again. Oh, that's enough. 4 points. I'm running out of time here. Only got 5 seconds left. See if I can get one more in 5 seconds. Oh, just missed. Oh, my goodness. So I got 4 points in 1 minute. So then I would try to beat my score in the next round. Now, make sure, as you saw, sometimes that quarter rolls really far away. So make sure you have a lot of space. When you're doing this game, check with someone at home to make sure that the space that you're using is safe. Make sure that the cups that you're using are safe for the hopscotch, and have fun with this activity. Do it multiple times. See what your best score is. Try to get the highest score you can, and then post your highest score in the comments.